2, 3. Action.
Hello everyone. Welcome to NSC Academy. I am Karan from grade 8 and I am going to explain you about the human heart. As you know, human heart is present between thoracic case and it is slightly inclined on the left side of our lungs. You should also know that size of our lungs is equal to the human face and is approximately 360 grams. It is covered by double layers of peritoneal membrane. Due to peritoneal membrane, our heart is protected by mechanical shocks and other vibrations. Human heart is a muscular organ and it is made up of involuntary cardiac muscles. The contractile relaxation of heart by designating the is called as beating or throbbing of heart. Initially, heart is divided into two compartments, left compartments and right compartments. Again, it is divided into four chambers, upper chambers and lower chambers. Upper chambers are called atria and lower chambers are called ventricle.
Thank you.